reducing Mexico into 130,000 dead in 8 years. They're overflowing the United States with refugees who then come into the very arms of the globalists to then become political voters in a bloc to take down the country. That's how this works, ladies and gentlemen. That's how the globalists operate. And that's the country we live in. You get a divorce, you're a sniper, army veteran, border patrol agent, DEA, now a school teacher, you sell your guns, you go to jail. Totally legal and lawful. They've got judges that would put a two-year-old into a gas chamber if they were told to. You ship tens of thousands of guns into Mexico to destabilize Mexico and blame the Second Amendment, you don't get in trouble. This is the country we live in where they allow the IRS to do things that are literally 100,000 times what Nixon did. Nixon had 120-something names in a safe, never used them with their IRS records. Obama publicly uses the IRS on tens of thousands of people, putting innocent people in jail, persecuting political speech, arresting Dinesh D'Souza, and doesn't get in trouble. You see, this is the total lawless evil that they have allowed, and then they've got coyotes publicly shipping people across on jet skis, shooting anybody in the head that gives them a problem. When you get shot in the head and your husband dies, the media says, oh, you're just being racist and made this up. Maybe the wife shot the guy in the head until they get caught shooting more people in the head. I mean, it's a joke. America is gone. America is a giant joke to the world because we act like a joke. You take your shoes off, your belt off, you get yelled at by the TSA, you go through the lines, you get naked body scanned, until you sign up for Trusted Traveler and waive all your rights into their system, which is the national ID card they planned all along. And then now I notice at the airport, they're phasing it back in to still search you when you do that. I mean, we know their whole plan. Even the TSA people that call themselves agents, they don't know what's going on. And by the way, I saw them putting little kids back in the naked body scanners. Congress told them, don't do that anymore, we'll defund you. And they go, okay, we'll stop. And they didn't stop because it's a military operation against us. Our government funds ISIS. I have a stack of articles here. They arrested people in Austin and Houston last month. In Austin and Houston last month for trying to go join ISIS to fight. And now a woman in Colorado has been arrested for trying to give material aid to ISIS, which is Al-Qaeda. Now, my issue is our government publicly gave them Stinger missiles. Our government has opened the border up for nationals out of Syria, Iraq, you name it, on record to be pouring across China, Pakistan. It's just wide open. And people from all the world are landing now in airports in Mexico. It's on the news down there, overflowing to then take flights into the U.S. or to take flights up to the border and come right across. And then, but they'll arrest you, though, if you try to give material support because one hand doesn't know what the other hand's doing, see? Or it creates headlines, I guess, that scare the public that there's a terror threat. Of course it's a terror threat. Our government's illegitimate and is running it. So that's just some of the information. Smugglers threaten landowners in Cameron County, Texas. CDC ignores diseases, illegals, crisis. We reported on that yesterday. Today, HHS reports that that indeed is going on and that they are, quote, responding to it. No, they're not. They're busing them in, ladies and gentlemen. They're just releasing them. It's incredible. I'm going to go to break, come back and talk to Daniel, David, Shane, Derek, and Seth in the next segment, the one after that. Then Lord Monckton's joining us with breaking news. And then the professor, Hamamoto, will be joining us. He is from UC Davis, a mainline, you know, established professor, saying this is part of a takeover plan, basically. He's going to be joining us. Warren's amnesty will lead to creation of subservient underclass, literally slaves of the government. And he's not saying that because he dislikes the mainly Hispanic immigrants. It's that it's being done on purpose to create a new permanent Hispanic slave class that loves their slavery under racial identity. This is how you make slaves. You make them love it. So that's coming up, and he's an expert on that. So briefly, we will sell out of these very, very quickly. We have the newbelt.com. Okay, let's go to Daniel in New York. Thanks for calling in as the country is publicly collapsed. Obama and the New World Order's a little birthday present to the former republic.
Hey, Alex, thank you for having me. I'm a really big fan and really appreciate all you do.
Well, thank you, my friend.
You are reporting on your website right now a impeached Obama protester charged for flying InfoWars and Gadsden flags. Well, that's me, who was arrested, and I wanted to address you and your listeners about how my rights were being violated in New York State. They charged me for criminal nuisance and disorderly conduct for holding a peaceful impeachment Obama protest, which no one was harmed or injured over the expressway. And I had a press conference on Tuesday with my lawyers, and we're putting a lot of pressure on Nassau County.
You know, it's funny that you called in. We have a story about you at InfoWars.com today, Daniel, and this is in New York where they said if you're pro-gun or pro-life, get out. And then Cuomo said, I'm serious, get out. He almost said, we'll break your legs, like right out of the Godfather or something. And I want to get you on as a guest, maybe on the nightly news tonight or maybe on the Sunday show to properly talk about what happened to you, where the cop says you're endangering the public by your free speech. Monsanto will tell reporters they can't be on public sidewalks. I just saw a video of Aaron Dykes and Melissa Melton doing that. In America, they go, yeah, it's a public sidewalk, but you can't be here. This is what they do. This is the new attitude. I have videos out today where police beat up video people and then charge you with attempted murder when they beat you. If you put your hand up as they billy club you, but the borders are wide open. Yeah, you need to win this in court. And then you need to go after the so-called immunity of the police officer, because they don't have immunity when they're not executing the law, when they're frustrating the law, you know, like cops trying to block black people from voting in the South in the 50s, they then have no immunity. And this fake immunity must be broken, and the grand juries and the juries must break it. Anything else? You want us to get your number and get you on the show?
Yes, I would love that. I really appreciate it. I would love to tell my story. And I'm wrongfully accused. I was well on my rights. And I'm going to fight this. I'm going to fight this to the...
You know, I'll tell you what. We're going to put you on hold. And then, do you have video Skype? Because I'll do an interview with you after the show for the nightly news tonight.
Yeah. I can download Skype. I have no problem with that.
All right. Well, listen. Let's tape you for the nightly news at about 3:15 Central today. I'm going to get your info right now. Don't hang up.
Thank you for listening to GCN. Visit GCNlive.com today.
I've always believed in nutrition and herbs. Super Male Vitality was developed to activate your body's own natural processes instead of using synthetic chemicals. Sourced from powerful organic herbs harvested around the planet and then concentrated for maximum potency.
I just received my Male Vitality about 3 days ago, and I must say, that is good stuff.
After consulting top doctors, nutritionists, pharmacists, and others, we have developed what I believe is the ultimate non-GMO organic Super Male Vitality formula. Super Male Vitality by InfoWars Life is so powerful that I only take half the recommended dose.
I jump out of bed ready to fight these criminals every day. I look forward to waking up and taking my Super Male Vitality and getting the day started.
It's not just the Super Male Vitality. All the products at InfoWarsLife.com are simply amazing. Visit InfoWarsLife.com today to secure your Super Male Vitality and other powerful products from InfoWars Life.
Waging war on corruption. Alex Jones on the GCM Radio.